It's on stop. Already warmed up. I'm going straight to 213. I warmed up with a band. You know what I'm saying? Warm up with a band. Get it warming up. Like that. Then you put it together. See exactly what I did. Put your hands in. And then pretend the bench press like this. Lie down. Fully hands four. Bring it up. Yeah. Yeah. That's how I warmed up. Alright. So we go play around with 213. You need a solid base. That's what it's all about. Try not to power leak. You want all your power to go over to the lifts. Let's go. Trying to go as below on the fourth. I don't want to get stuck on me. I probably could have done it, but you know. I got no spot. Don't risk the humiliation and or injury. That was three. The weight felt good. I probably could have got that fourth. I just didn't want to take the chance. I think I could have got the fourth. Definitely think I could. See, I didn't even know when I stopped. I want to give it like, have some good rest between these since it's up there. And this is why I don't like bench press. You've seen it here again. The rest period you need for you to really get a good output. So I'm trying to get another three in the set. You need a rest enough for you to regain that strength to push the weight. There. All right. in the verse. Let's see if we can do it again. One. Low enough on that one to count four? I think. So seven reps. I say stay active. Thirty reps each leg. Yeah, I just can't just stay 2 minutes waiting. To rest while not doing nothing. My calisthenics people understand. We go from one exercise to another. We can't do push-ups, we hit squats. Can't do more squats, hit the abs. And you just keep on going. You know what I'm saying? Lightweight. Does that count as four? I don't even know. Was it low enough? I don't know. Can we give it three? How about that? So that's 10 reps. See, you can't cheat yourself. So don't cheat yourself in reps. Don't cheat yourself in reps. If you cheat yourself, the only person you affect is you.
So why cheat?
I say you did the rep, you didn't do it. You know what I'm saying? I probably did do it. I don't know. I can't tell how low it was. I probably did get low enough to count it. It's better to overachieve than underachieve.
better to be right on the money than just under it.
All right. That's what I'm gonna last it. That's it. This is my fourth set. I'm actually doing better than I thought I would. I literally thought, even though I thought I maybe I could do three, I literally thought I'd be doing two every set. So, I just overachieved in my mind. Physically overachieved what I thought I would have done. So, which is a good feeling. And some are like, yeah, you should have been there to do this. The weight sometimes look like it's easy, but it's not as easy as you think. Form has a lot to do with making the weight go up in a good manner. Last set, that's it. Slow games, no stop. Keep pushing, but don't kill yourself. You can't grow if you hurt yourself. Stay safe. I'm out, slow.